I'm gonna use my hands right around the way. Now that I'm down at her hips, I'm gonna slowly go in. She's looking at me, I'm gonna pause. She looks away, I'm gonna add more pressure. I'm not pushing, I'm just holding. Slowly add more pressure with my spatial pressure, not so much my touch. And I'm gonna work up the hip. And then I would let her fall asleep, but I'm gonna let her up so you can press.